And I just can't abide a sinner like you. You know God can either, and that's why I know that it's true. And Jesus loves me, but he can't stand you. Steve, I'm going straight to heaven when I die. Because I've crossed every T and I've dotted every I. Well, my preacher knows that I'm God's kind of guy. That's why Jesus loves me, but the rest of you are gonna fry.
God loves all his children by come.
That doesn't mean he won't incinerate some. Don't you feel those hot flames licking you? Gary, I'm raising my kids in a righteous way. So don't be bringing your kids over to my house to play. Yours will wind up stoned, left-leaning, liberal, and gay. Oh, Jesus, he told me on the phone today.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
And he told me, Gary,
where you're gonna go.
There's lots of room for your kind
down below.
You know, Jesus loves me, Gary, and I know I just don't want to extend the invitation or whatever. I have this 900 number down in Tulsa that you can call if you want to talk to him. I talk to him on the phone every day, and, you know, I have no problem getting a hold of him. Who knows what, if he'll actually pick up the phone for you, but you can keep dialing in and, you know, keep putting the coins in the slot or swiping your credit card, pressing in, as the evangelicals like to say. And, you know, I mean, if he doesn't pick up, there's probably a good reason for it, right? You know what that is, of course. It's because Jesus loves me, but he can't stand me.
I love it.